we can no longer afford to see what is going on our roads. And we should be taking decisive measures. And one of them that we have to do is we shall now revoke licenses of those people who will be contravening, those people who are tampering with the governors. It's no longer going to be suspension. And this needs to be very clear. It is not going to be a suspension. We will revoke the license because they do not deserve to have that license.